Ready?
Okay. Let's do this. People always say, don't assume the worst.
You're excited?
Yeah.
Is it a boy or girl?
We don't know.
Sometimes the worst is exactly what you should assume.
So my wife is in the hospital. She's about to give birth.
Drive.
This is a family emergency.
I'm your family emergency now.
Whatever it is that you want, it's yours.
Is this the wife?
David, where are you?
I mean, are you happy? You and your wife have a happy marriage?
Stick away from my family.
That's rude. You interrupting me, don't.
You know what I don't need tonight?
Stress. Let's just make wise decisions. Watch the speed limit.
Where are we going?
You're not listening to me. I will shoot you.
And this cop.
I told you not to speed. We should play a little game. I want you to tell me the truth. If you don't, I am gonna kill Mr. Happy Trucker and this waitress. Ready?
Tick, tick.
You got me confused with someone else.
Really?
I'm not who you think I am.
But I've never even told you who I think you are, so how could you know you're not who I think you are?
Tick, 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 tick.
Sit back down. Good.
Oh. I'm not gonna die tonight.
I dressed up for this. I wanted it to be 100% sex tonight, and you cut that in half. I'm now 50% sex.
People tend to think the more violent the death, the higher to heaven you go.
Better to reign in hell, wouldn't you agree?
Pick up the phone, James!
What are you, ghosting me? What are you, Dr. Ross, my psychiatrist?